India is a new engine of globalization. Why am I saying that? If you look into the world today, we have a lot of deglobalization movement in the US, but also in Europe and even in Asia. And India is a stronghold of globalization. India is a new force of globalization. Not going to trade agreements actively, proactively with its neighbors in Asia, but also with Europe and with the US.